Barbie's into $1.80 now. And it's a much harder field than what he beat last start, when he beat Start Up and Half Moon Beach. It's a lot more gate speed as well, but they're drawn outside of him pretty well. So punters just expecting Soho Bob to work to the lead and carry on with its good work. I'd want to see it in front, taking $1.80. Not too much pressure. We're about to find out. Mobile picks up speed, coming into the home straight. Tab long, may we play pace. Favourite barrier two, away. Danny gets him away well, and she's trying to get another winner for Team Till. Rocking with Charm comes across, and then from the second row, Zach Phillips gets Celestial Daybreak into the one out, one back. Above average follows the leader. Three back, the inside was Giant Jackson. They found their positions quite quickly, actually. Speak Easy behind those. Amici settles down in third last placing. Man on the Moon, and from position four, Levi Jimmy goes to the tail, and about 30 metres from the favourite. Lead time 12.7. Soho Bob out in front, got a soft lead out in front by 2 metres. Rocking with Charm goes a little closer, gets to its girth on the inside, above average, and one out, one back with Celestial Daybreak. No pressure on the favourite, the well-supported favourite. He's getting a cushy run in front again. Danny can rate him as she likes. On the inside, three back was Giant Jackson. First quarter 30.6. Following the 1-1 was Speakeasy. A little margin to Amici, who races on the outside of Levi Jimmy and Man on the Moon at the tail end of the field. Coming into the front straight, first quarter 30.6. Second quarter looks, if anything, the same, if not slightly slower. And Soho Bob, the favourite, gets the siren. Rocking with Charm outside, the leader not putting any pressure on the fave. On the inside, above average. Celestial Daybreak's being tickled up in the 1-1 as they start to lift the tempo now. Man on the Moon's trying to come three wide from the tail. He's going forward, but still 20 metres from the leader. Giant Jackson, three back the inside. Speakeasy follows the 1-1. Being tickled up. Man on the Moon's trying to get past him. Amici's held up. She's between runners in last placing and Levi Jimmy on the inside. Second quarter, in fact, was a little bit quicker. 30.3, 60.9, 450 metres to go. And Soho Bob got away from Rocking with Charm. On the inside, above average, is struggling to keep the favourites back. Celestial Daybreak behind those. Levi Jimmy going well between runners but can't get out. Amici's trying to follow it through. Soho Bob in front. He's got a 6 metre lead. Celestial Daybreak's making ground. 29.3 for that third quarter. Down the outside, Levi Jimmy. Soho Bob still in front by 5 metres with 100 to go. They're getting closer. Levi Jimmy is coming over the top. Oh, another one for Team Till, but this time it's Gator. Levi Jimmy goes on to win. Beat Soho Bob. Celestial Daybreak, then Amici. Behind those, Rocking with Charm. On the inside, above average. Out wide, there was Giant Jackson. Speakeasy pulled up quickly. A Man on the Moon at the tail end of the field.